everything we've developed for our cars, the batteries, power electronics, the advanced motors, gearboxes, the software, the AI inference computer, it all actually applies to a humanoid robot. It's the same techniques. It's just a robot with arms and legs instead of a robot with wheels. And we've made a lot of progress with the Optimus. And as you can see, we started up with someone in a robot suit, sort of dab. And then we've progressed dramatically year after year. So if you extrapolate this, you're really going to have something spectacular, something that anyone could own. So you could have your own personal R2-D2 C-3PO. And I think at scale, this would cost something like, I don't know, $20,000, $30,000. Probably less than a car, is my prediction, long term. Now, you know, take us a minute to get to the long term, but fundamentally, at scale, the Optimus robot, you should be able to buy an Optimus robot for, I think, probably $20,000 to $30,000 long term. So, and what can it do? It'll basically do anything you want. So it can be a teacher, babysit your kids, it can walk your dog, mow your lawn, get the groceries, just be your friend, serve drinks, whatever you can think of, it will do. And yeah, it's gonna be awesome. And I think this will be the biggest product ever of any kind.